Whoa, what's going on here?
Oh, Ralph, we're getting ready for the drive-thru. Remember this Sunday, Palm City, we're having a big drive-thru?
I did remember,
well,
yep.
We've got our bags, and we're excited. You want to see what's in it?
What's inside?
Yeah, so first of all, it'll be Palm Sunday, so we have a cool palm with some directions of something you could make with it.
Nice.
That'll be fun. And then, this is super exciting. Look, we only have these bags of bread mix. It's like starter kits to make your own bread so that we can all make bread for Monday, Thursday. So in here, you're gonna get a starter kit of bread mix. Are you excited?
It looks a little disgusting, but I am. But yes, I am,
it's
actually.
It's gonna be yummy, and you'll get all the directions of how to make bread out of this bread mix when you come. So I'm super excited about that.
Okay.
And then Ralph, the next thing is like, Good Friday.
Okay.
You know about this. Tell them about that.
I do. So Good Friday, we've got a very different plan this year for Good Friday. And it involves something that we're doing for our Good Friday evening service. We're doing Stations of the Cross. And again, this is very different. We have not done this before. This is going to be for a live stream service, so it won't be here. We are having a live service at noon, but we're doing something different. But for the evening, you really want to pick this up because I think this will be a super meaningful event on Good Friday evening. So, and that's everything in the bag is just in this bag is just connected to Good Friday.
Yep. So then there's also a little flyer in here on how to sign up. We're doing a resurrection trail. We've got donkeys and roosters and all the animals outside. And so there's a way that you can even just scan this QR code and sign up to make sure you can come to that. Some fun little treats for Easter. Cute little chocolates and everything in here.
If I pick it up, I get to keep it right now.
Okay,
I'm not putting it back in that bag. Sorry about that.
And then here, I'll trade you. You tell them about this.
Okay, so you're also getting a little piece like this, paper clipped. Inside are basically three pieces that we're encouraging you to give to someone, share with a friend. And we want to invite people either to come in person or to join us live stream. You know, this is Holy Week. A lot of people don't even know what that's about. Share with them what's about. Give them a card to invite them to be a part of this week with us. Great way of sort of being evangelical.
Ooh.
And then,
one piece for the next
week. And then the following week, so the Sunday after Easter, we're doing and our music people have been working so hard on this. It's called The Song of Mark. It's a musical adaptation of the entire Gospel of Mark done by Marty Halgan, same guy who does that Holden Evening Vespers. And our music people have really been working hard on this with lots of choir members, people from our congregation. This will be the live stream service on the following Sunday, so the Sunday after Easter.
Right. So it's this Sunday, you guys, Palm Sunday, 11:30 to 1.
And when drive-thru.
Is the drive-thru. So when you come through the front parking lot, pick up a bag of goodies, and then we encourage you to stay if you want to afterwards. If you can't, that's okay. At least come get your bag. But then come around to the back parking lot. We have the Starvin' Marvin food truck. They've been here before, and they have really good pizzas, but they also have really good chicken strips and fries. A lot of you raved about how good they were, so we did get them to come back. And then we're going to have a band back there. Paige Hansen's going to have some music for us. Sarah's got some fun activities for kids and families to do. So we just hope we can enjoy some time together as we get ready for Holy Week.
It's a great event. We just want to encourage you to make sure that you are a part of it. So we're going to be looking for you on Sunday, this coming Sunday at
11:30.
There you go. That's it.